Hello everyone, this is CA Dikshay Chandaliya in front of you. Today I'm going to talk about a topic which is known as failure. As a part of CA profession, we all are aware of what failure is. Right from starting a journey in CA CPT up till clearing CA final, we always have this one thing in back of our mind that somewhere down the line we're going to fail. Definitely, yes. Even after clearing CA final, there is no guarantee you're going to succeed in all walks of your life. But what is important is to learn from that failure. Mr. APJ Abdul Kalam always used to say one fabulous thing. It was fall forward, not backward. This reminds me of my father always telling me one beautiful line. A man who is not able to make a woman angry is also a failure. Just remember this one thing. So failure is inevitable, but giving up is unforgivable. So just remember one thing, that failure is a stepping stone to success, and at the same time, it gives a fabulous thing which is one of my favorite word, introspection. What success does to you, it gives you a sense of accomplishment. Once you get successful in life, you feel you've done really great in life, and there is always, you feel everything is achieved and there is nothing more to achieve. But what failure does is give you a sense of introspection. When you actually sit down and realize as to what went wrong, why you failed, you will realize one thing, that okay, my approach was wrong. The way in which I did it was absolutely wrong. And in this whole process of introspection, you will realize one thing, that what actually you called success was just a milestone, and you could achieve much more bigger than what you actually could. Lastly, I would like to end my entire speech by a famous saying which APJ Abdul Kalam, who is one of my great idols, and I idolize him like any other person. He used to always say one thing, don't read success stories. It will just give you motivation and stuff like those. Read failure stories. It will give you ideas to succeed. Thank you.